side. 44% on the season. Freshman. Cuts into the North Florida lead. They try the lob and it's out of bounds.
However, UNF gets the rebound. Beach gets called for the offensive foul.
From three-point territory, 3 of 3 from beyond the arc.
They can't get a stop down at the defensive end.
Skip pass, work it back. That was dangerous. Knocked up in the air. Jones has got it for Robert Morris. Sixth turn.
A guy that had a number of jobs in his life before he became a coach.
limo driver, fifth grade teacher, pizza delivery man, McDonald's manager.
Mr.
thought he's a little too small at 6'1". They've kind of converted him into a point guard as a two guard in high school, and he has just excelled handling the basketball for North Florida.
Ospreys handled the token pressure from Iowa, but then they had it stripped away on the half court tonight with Jock inserted into the offensive firepower.
I do. It gives you a little more size. We know he can score, and he's gotten better defensively.
Collision at half court.
White answers there. He need a little more length on that. Need a little more distance.
White with the three-pointer. Iowa matching their largest lead, 23-17. Beach thought about the three, accelerates to the hoop, and it's another turnover.
This is amazing.
Hirschsprung disease. That's a colon condition that he suffered. Missing at the front of the rim. Marquise Reed. 44-36. Robert Morris has had some chances in this second half, unable to take advantage. Beach intercepted.
Play Utah to Aaron White.
Well, it started with Oglesby with that fake three, and then a dump down to Utah. And Utah, unselfish friend McCaffrey on that for that timeout. That was set all the way to get Aaron White fronted, cleared out the backside, lob pass by Utah at 6'9".
Wilson, backdoor, Beach makes the catch. Olashini was wandering in the vicinity, so Beach could not get the shot off. Here's Nesbitt firing a pass to Beach, and it's tipped away. Utah got a hand.
Beach, 6'8 junior from Ponte Vedra Beach, who had it taken away by Booker. Saved to Ojo. Brave fans!
70-66. Robert Morris, 18 points for the senior Jones. We're down to 3:35 to play. Moore in a matchup with Stewart. Using the screen from Davenport. Switch over to Reed on the other side. Moore swings it. Beach, the pump fake. Beach in trouble, turns it over.
Rather on ball foul.
Allows this team not to put Jershon Cobb out on the floor in danger of a third foul.
Northwestern
with a tournament berth to the big dance on the line. North Florida in the home whites, USC upstate in the road black with green.
And North Florida's going to have to work on attacking this zone, a 2-3 and a matchup zone by upstate all night.